Which successful person never got in trouble? Well, I doubt if you can find one, quite honestly. Yeah. There just aren't any. That's how it looks. So, in a shithole bar working, that's quite loud. It's quite loud. So, where I work, I raise the question of, is there a unique country in the world? A unique country in the world that's not like any other, is the one. What are you going to say? Do you know what? It's the last one you think it is. You're so it. You so drive it. You so are it. That it's difficult to... Yeah, it's difficult. So, just to help you be proud of yourself, I'm not going to name it. I'm just not going to do that, because it's the answer. Absolutely is the answer. There's a state in the world which can fix it, if it stands up, if it would stand up and say, this is what we are. Yeah, we're not... We don't want to get involved in a messy end. Yeah, I'm staring at you. A messy end. No. Yeah. So what they might think about being is just loaded. Yeah, that's not all that bad. Mate, we're loaded. Yeah, that's good. Just get on with being that. And we'll just kick around in the sand and be not that. Yeah, that's good as well. I mean, I like sand, you know. I spend half my life on the beach, so I should like sand. And so, there you are. There you have arrived at. A dish to savour. The idea that that country, we all know what it is, should just say, wait a minute, we've got everything we need, why would we want to pick a fight? We're tooled up to the eyeballs, we are clever as the day is long. Why on earth would we tip anybody else over? What's that about? So, yeah, that's my digest for the evening. Think about not being such a tough guy. Just say, well, we're maybe too tough. Just don't be that tough. So, yeah, look, it's beautiful. The world is beautiful, and there isn't. Anyone who questions that, yeah, no. So, you know, just an idea. Pass it on to your friends. And lucky for you. You know what I'm saying. Just to your mates. Yeah? Much love.